Different fillers vary in their chemical makeup, their longevity, their softness, and also where we can inject them. We have a lot of options at Aesthetic MDR, so let's talk about them. I have a couple go-to fillers that I love injecting for the lips. First one is gonna be Restyle and Kiss. This creates beautiful natural results, which is what we love specializing in here at Aesthetic MDR. The second one is going to be Juvederm Volbella. This is also a very natural looking one. It creates a nice hydration and plump that patients absolutely love. For areas like the cheekbones, the jawline, and the chin, I typically reach for a filler called Juvederm Voluma. This filler creates really nice, beautiful results, and it's perfect for building structure and contouring. A filler like this typically would not be injected in the lips for that exact reason. For areas like around the eyes, around the mouth, I love reaching for Restyle and Refine. Around the mouth, we want a filler that will be very soft and natural. When we speak, when we laugh, we don't want it to be noticeable. And this does a really beautiful job under the eyes as well, where the skin is very thin. I know there's a lot of different fillers out on the market right now and can be quite overwhelming. It's really important to go to a practitioner that recognizes the differences with the fillers and where to inject them, because it all makes a difference with the outcome. By coming in to see one of the practitioners here at Aesthetic MDR, we can walk you through the process and let you know which one you would be the best candidate for.